show you how to make a Christmas pin holder. So this is a plain old cup. You see our design up here. And I'm going to make a Christmas pin holder. So I got yellow and pink. So I'm going to use this one here. I'm going to put happy, and I'm going to use yellow, happy holiday, see, and right here I'm going to put my initials. GS. Trying to guess what GS stands for. And that's it. And now I'm going to design this one. See, it's like that. See that? Is that pretty or what? Alright, hold on just a minute. Maybe I could use this one, or maybe let's use this pink one, make it more prettier. What you can do, you can also put your name right here. Your name, or it'll be a good gift for your parents or friends. So, yeah. And then you put your pins in here. Just like that. And it's a good gift too. So this is what it is. Let's switch this, or if you want, you could do it like this if you want to, but me, I like colors, so comment down below what's your favorite color. and start this a little bit more. See? And there you have it. Then you put your pants in here. So, yeah. And that's how you do it. Now, if you like this kind of video, give me a thumbs up. And also comment down below if you like Girly Holiday DIY. Remember to subscribe, ring the bell, you want to see more of this kind of video. And thank you for joining. Bye. Oh well, forgot. I will post this one on my Instagram if you want to see it.